let's get this party started. It's off screen. There we go. It's been a little bit, but we back, baby. We be back. Let's okay, good. It's not peeking or anything. Nice, nice, nice. All right. Let's get this party started. We're at a solid 40%, boyos. Hopefully we can at least get episode 6 done tonight, so then we can start working on the free play. Turn on the extra. Go. All right. Nice, alrighty. Whoops, I did not mean to do that. Collect this, collect these over here. That's not what I meant to do, but you know what? It's fine. Levels. Whoops, I did not mean to push you off, homie. That's just kinda how it went. Oh, Why does Chewbacca make such a strange noise when he gets hurt? Come on. You can do it, Luke. Okay, I don't really know what that was about. Oh, do I have to... I'll have to double jump over there. Oh my gosh. Okay, I'll need a different character for that then. Can you let me destroy this thing? Oh, do I have to push it? Ooh! I'm not very smart. Just let me do this. Can you guys like fuck right off? Why did that have to be so hard? Oh yeah, Boba Fett. Hi, Violet. Thanks for coming to the stream, man. I'm thoroughly getting my ass kicked right now. Like that. Boba Fett. Boba Fett. Episode 6 almost done. Yeah, but I still have to go back and, do all the levels again in free play so I can get 100%. Meaning, I have to do the pod racing level again. Hold on. Not to be a baby, but we went to the bar because it had darts and people were smoking inside, and I had to shower aggressively to get the smell out. It was so strong on me. This just in, Fabi does not condone smoking in places you shouldn't smoke. Yeah. I mean, tobacco smells like shit. Who smokes anyway? Or smokes nowadays anyway? That's so not cash money. It's like Gen Xers, to be honest, and older. Most millennials and Gers will vape. Vaping's just as bad. That's so not cash money. Vaping just makes you look like a douchebag. Is here, and then the other one. Is it over here? Moist Cheeto juice. Good to see you again. Welcome to the stream. Thanks for popping by. Oh, Uncle Vatred, you're here. Hi! Welcome to the stream. Thanks for coming. Appreciate. This is where I admit where, I don't know what the fuck I'm doing. Where is this? Am I stupid? I mean, the answer is yes, but... fuck. Aw, damn it! There we go. Go. That was a fun stream you had earlier, Uncle Vatred. Had a good time. Congrats on the 300 followers, by the way. That's like a... I don't know, that's an amazing achievement. I'm glad you finally got there, though. Sometimes it just takes a little while for people to see your worth. Grind number stops, that's right, baby! Oh, frick. Bitch, who told you to shoot me? You can fuck right off with that shit. I don't really know what this does. Does this do anything? I don't know if that does anything. Honestly, I have no idea. Fuck. Come on. Oh my gosh. That was a total L. Oh my goodness. Here we go. Oh, it's much quieter in here. I need to restart my Star Wars stream soon. I miss it. Nothing else like Star Wars. Damn straight you do, homegirl! Nothing like missing the entire shot. I tried to restart my spell. Oh, yeah. Sorry. I already read that. I'm stupid. Oh, sorry, R2. Let me just hit you real quick. My first instinct is to destroy everything. Sassy droid boy is best. Let's see. Where do I have to stand? Hold on. This is a very oddly specific. I could move it for like 0.2 seconds. There we- fuck. There we go. No, that's not what I wanted. But you know what? That's fine. Always making my life difficult. Who is needed? C-3PO. Huge. Alrighty. We'll have to come back for that because obviously that one needs a bounty hunter to be able to get, so. We don't have a bounty hunter. At least I don't think we have a bounty hunter. Build this shit. Oh. All right, that's fine. Gotta rebuild this shit because I'm stupid. There we go. Nope, that's not what I wanted. Perspective is all wonky. It makes it hard to try to get what you need to get done. Who's ready for a party, guys? It's time to party hardy. Go. Oh, I think more just keep coming in. Let's see, is there anything back here? Whoops. Fuck Chewbacca, am I right? There we go. Oh! Alrighty. I didn't realize that was the way to the- This is the part that's gets a little bit complicated, but it's not too bad. So there's a lot of moving parts at one time. Thank you. Yeah, bitch slap him, Han. There we go. Oh my god. Alright, onward. This is the premium content. Right here. Who doesn't love some good old Lego Star Wars? Oh, there we go. Hunter. There we go. Oh, it automatically brings them up in here. Nice. I don't know how the fuck they got up here, but they did. There we go. Yeah. Disappointing. Didn't get 100% true Jedi. Rip me. The next couple ones are where the Ewoks come in, which is nice. Ewoks are so frickin' cute. There we go. I don't know what that lag was just there. Oh, fun. Here we go. So I 100% had a harder time with this game than the pod racing game as a kid, because I'm stupid. There's just a lot more obstacles, it seems like. Yeah, this one is no cakewalk. Definitely a little bit of a difficult one. Lego Star Wars, the home of the difficult vehicle levels. Frick. Let me run into a tree. That'll walk in the park. No, it's not. Oh my gosh. I oust one and another immediately pops in. You can run, but you can't hide. Oh my goodness. I lost all of them. Pissing me off. Leia, can you wait a deadly darn second? Why must you always pop up when I'm doing shit? Okay, let's try to go up the ramp again. That's a no. Go. Die, mofo. Her up here. Oh. Can you like stop showing up? That would be great. Y'all are kind of annoying. Excuse me, ho. I'm trying to do shit and you're being very rude. Oh my god. You know why you wear a helmet? Because you have a dumb, ugly face. Alright, I definitely cannot get up there, so... Oops! Got that mini kit. Gosh dang it. Boom.
Oh my gosh.
Dope ass music. Come on, bastard, die. Luke, I need you to aim straight. What is that face for? Why you be making that face, homeboy? Oh my gosh. I don't know what you want from me. Supposed to shoot it down? I don't really know. Oh, fuck. Oh, well, I just destroyed that for absolutely no reason. Bro, I'm trying to do shit. Can you, like, stop? we go. Go. Aww. No more bikes. Completely destroyed that huge ass tree. Word. Oh, might as well get those things first. Up we go. Oh my gosh. go. I gotta go to bed. I hope you enjoyed the rest of your stream. Thanks for stopping by while you did. Have a good night. I was able to get half the minikits. Your walks are so cute. Okay, so Luke went and fucked off then. This level is just kind of doing puzzles. Getting across. I don't really think there's that much fighting in it. I don't know though. I could be wrong. All right. I was wondering why I couldn't shoot that one. frick. I have no idea how to get up there. Whoops. Sorry, Chewbacca. Shoot those things off so they'll stop showing up, basically. Allow me to just bitch slap everybody. Slinging mud balls. Go ahead and get the Ewok to go through it. There we go. So this will actually probably be my last part of the night. It's already starting to get a little bit late here. But I promise to pick it back up very soon. We're very close to finishing it, and then we can go back and start trying to get all the things to start going towards 100% completion. Oh my gosh. I'm trying to do things and you're being rude. What am I supposed to do here? Okay, can't quite get up there. Nothing down here. Bitch, what the fuck? This is peak stupid, guys. Where is the homeboy? Oh my god. I'm so confused. Where is he? You've been down here the- Get your ass up here. I don't know what the fuck you're doing. Making my life difficult on purpose. Let's go. This is the second day. I checked to see if someone's streaming this game and you're the first person. Yeah, I kind of stopped streaming it for a couple days. Due to Halloween, so I wanted to play some more Halloween-themed games. But I love this game, so here we are. Thank you for coming to watch. I appreciate it. Homeboy. Oh my gosh. The AI is a little bit frustrating sometimes. So, I'm on episode 6, as you can see. This is part 4, meaning I only have 2 parts left before I'm done with episode 6. And then, once I'm done, I'm gonna go back and do all the free plays to get 100% completion. Hell yeah, I grew up on all the Lego games. I'm happy to see someone playing an OG and not one of the new ones. Yeah, I'm not a fan of the new ones. I like the older ones. I'm stuck in like 2010 or some shit, I don't know. But yeah, I played this as a kid a lot too. It was one of my favorite Lego games. This one and Lego Batman, honestly, are my 2 most favorite Lego games. After I get 100% completion on this game, I'm gonna play Lego Batman next, the OG one. And then after that, I don't know, probably Lego Indiana Jones or Lego Harry Potter, one of those two. And eventually, if I can, I would like to play Lego Lord of the Rings. I'm not a fan of the new ones either, to be honest. I like Lego Worlds, but other than that, it seems they tried a little too. Yeah. I don't think the humor is there. Whew, excuse me, it's late. This will be my last part for the night, by the way, after I get this done. Yeah, the humor's not there like it used to be, and I don't know. What am I trying to say? And there's just like, they're just too, I know they're not exactly open world, but they're a little too open for me. Which I love open world games, don't get me wrong. It's one of my favorite genres of video games. However, I don't want it in a Lego game. I love Lego Batman 2 and even Lego Harry Potter, even though I didn't watch. Yeah, even if you don't watch the movies it's that they're based off, it's so still really like fun to play the games. Like, I've only seen a couple of the Harry Potter movies all the way through. They're pretty good. I love Harry Potter, but the Lego games are always fun. Oh, frick. Okay. Well, I don't really know why I did that. Oh my gosh. I guess I did not need to do whatever that was. Anyways. Since I do not have a Jedi. Sorry that you got in kind of near the end of the stream. I apologize. It's pretty late here. I gotta get up early. I definitely will be streaming this game again because I want to complete it. So, unfortunately, the only LEGO games I have now are TCS and LEGO Batman 2 on my Xbox, but I'm thinking about trying to collect the old ones. That's just hard though because I don't have a PC and this in the Series S doesn't have a disc slot, so I'm gonna have to get everything digital. Yeah. Luckily I'm playing this through PlayStation Plus on my PC. I have the older, not like, I have an Xbox One, but like, not the newest one, but you know, an older version of it. Series X or something, I don't know. Mine does have a disc slot though. It's unfortunate that everything's switching to digital nowadays. I mean, it's nice to have things digital because then you can take it with you in case, you know, anything happens or whatever, you have to buy a new Xbox, you can just re-download the games. But I don't know, sometimes having the hard copies is a lot more fun. I don't know if that makes sense. I just tend to enjoy having the physical copy a lot more. And it's very fun to go to like a store and pick out a game and do the whole thing. It's about the experience. Like, I'll still 100% buy games from GameStop. Nothing will compare to walking out of GameStop with a new game. Yeah, exactly. It's just this feeling of pure joy of having a new video game physically in your hands. Yeah. Yeah, the delay will make my comment late, but yes, I agree. It's the yeah. I'm glad you agree. My brain have more serotonin when I go into store. I mean, both methods definitely have its pros and cons, but I will be sad if I ever see the physical copies of video games disappear. I don't really know what that did for me, but it sure did something. Must destroy everything. Hiya. Ooh, yo. There we go. I cannot wait to get the stud magnet. Oh my gosh, that makes life so much easier. Onwards. What? Oh, I did pull the lever. Okay. I'm gonna go play some Lego Star Wars myself now. I'll definitely be watching out for the next time you're streaming a Lego game. Alright, thank you. I appreciate that. Go have fun. Enjoy some nostalgia. Thanks for stopping by. I really, really appreciate it. Let's go put the helmet back on you, homeboy. Alright. sure what that did. But okay. Jeez. Come on, man. You gotta start going up the stairs. They're all just chilling down here. Where is that last... over here? It must be, right? Oh, frick. Up. Over. I don't really know what I'm trying to do. I think that's the last lever there. Missing something. Oh, wait, hold on. I know what to do. If I could actually do the jets thing instead of just falling straight off. Okay. Okay. I'm very confused. Oh, frickin' missed. There we go. That worked. There There we go. I just had to think smarter, not harder. Oh gosh, dang it. There we go. All right. Thank you for everyone who stopped by to the stream. I really appreciate it. I always appreciate when new people who've been around before, anyone who comes by. I love talking to you guys. It's a lot of fun. So this will be the last one I do tonight, but I definitely will pick it back up again sometime soon, especially now that Halloween's over. Have a good night, everyone. Bye-bye.